One of the most argumentative people I know, second to a certain female that I know.
Stud. He's got a little too much Macaulay in him. He gets a little mouthy sometimes. I smack him around, but we had a good time.
Alan, he needs to turn his music down in the other room. And he needs to burn my CDs. Then he needs to get some initiative and pay his dues.
I'm good of myself since I'm doing all the film work and everybody's going to figure out what I look like. So this is
great. Hey, we're above that.
Come on, Alan!
Come on, Alan!
Let's go!
Come on, Alan, in his room, giving you great advice, you know. He should be, he's definitely a really good counselor, but All-American Al, he's always just a constant in my life, which also he's considered one of my best friends.
Ever since 7th grade, I noticed his full group, full of wrestling, riding all over, then we had the math grade workout sessions.
With who's our partner?
Hey,
yeah, buddy. Who was next to us?
Next to us was,
Cameron. Cameron Knight.
Cameron Knight was next to us down in Oak Hill Brew.
Alan, I've never really liked Alan that much. He's okay. He's not really fun. I don't like hanging out with him much. He's kind of annoying. Pretty much everything that he said.
This could be the last thing.
Good job, buddy!
But not of Alan.
We're not two more, we're still in this.
Yes, Alan! Let's go, Big Blue Comic-Con!
Provided much grief to me through humor. I've enjoyed him for the last 2 years, 3 years. Look forward to seeing him in the future.
Brennan's been, you know, active in singing me. As active as anybody that I've been associated with since I've been here, and cares a lot about his friends, cares a lot about this organization. It's been a perfect, wonderful compliment to our pledge class in terms of doing stuff like this, kind of random projects and get togethers.
We're going tomorrow. I think we'll have quite a big VCR. My parents are not there.
What's
up? Sometime in the morning. I got a doctor.
Wrestling kind of it brought this whole thing together for as far as, you know, me and Hal, and of course we bring Zach along. Don, just Don, he likes y'all. He's just Don. He's my brother. Cool. But it's amazing to me how wrestling did that and kind of, you know, built, you know, these friendships, you know, as far as my pledge class to y'all.
That has stood strong for their beliefs, unlike anybody I've ever known, is Alan Davis. Especially his beliefs in the Bible, his firm faith, and that is something I respect. If somebody asks me about Alan Davis, that's the first thing I say. And that's the first thing I'll always say, and first thing I'll remember when he goes in my mind. And I will miss Alan, but I will keep up with Alan, and I will keep in contact with him. I hope he'll trust me to do that, because it means a lot to me. I'm